Okay, so in the last video, we looked at adding our Adobe Animate composition to a basic HTML web page. Now let's take a look at adding that same composition to WordPress. Okay, so I have this basic composition right here, or this basic animation right here. Let's go ahead and preview it. And, you know, some text comes on, and then we just have a looping movie clip symbol with some falling leaves. Okay, now... Also, this is the HTML5 canvas document type. Okay, so I'll show you my publish settings. Combine image assets into sprite sheets is not checked. Okay, and neither is loop timeline. Okay, because I only want my movie clip symbol looping, not the main timeline. All right, so I'll hit publish. Okay, so here's my files. Here is the FLA, and then these two files here, the HTML and the .js file, those were created when I published my composition. Okay, so we actually need the image folder and the HTML and the JavaScript folder. I have this basic WordPress I just installed a few minutes ago. It's just a basic template. The one thing that I did do is I added a page. Okay, so it's just a test page here. And that's where we're going to drop our Adobe Animate composition. All right, so I'm using Just Host as my host company. Obviously, this is a WordPress.org self-hosted site. And, okay, let's go ahead and edit the page here. Okay, we'll go inside to edit the page. Now, I need to drop the code in the text side, not the visual side, in the text side, the HTML side, okay? So here's my host company, Just Host, and I'm going to go into the file manager, okay? You need to access your cPanel and then go into your file manager. Your experience might be different. It depends on who your host company is. Okay, so public HTML. We need to go inside of there. And then from there, inside of Animate, that's the folder where my WordPress is. And as you can see, here's all the WordPress files. All these files make up a WordPress, okay? Now, I've added one more thing here. Okay, I created a new folder, and I just called that folder Oak Leaves. Okay, easy enough. Okay, so what I need to do now, notice that I'm in my root folder, public HTML, inside of the WordPress folder and then inside my Oak Leaves folder. And then what I need to do is zip up all these files and upload them. So let's go ahead and do that now. I'm gonna go back a folder here and I'm just going to zip this up. Okay, all right, now let's upload that. So I'll select upload, grab that zip folder. Okay, and it's as small as can be, so this is not going to take very long at all. Okay, there we go. All right, I'll select it and I'm going to extract it. Again, you might use something totally different like CyberDuck or different FTP software. It just depends on how your WordPress is set up. But the point is to get them on the internet. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and just delete this folder. We don't need that Mac generated folder. I'm trying to simplify things here for you. Okay, delete the zip file and there's my Oak Leaves. Now, I have an Oak Leaves folder inside of an Oak Leaves folder. Okay, that's ridiculous. So I'm going to select all, select move, and I'm going to put that in the folder that I wanted. Okay, which is just that original Oak Leaves folder. There we go. Okay, and again, it doesn't matter where these go. You just have to know where they're living, all right? And in this case, they're living inside my web address /animate/oakleaves. I'll delete that FLA, the actual Animate project. We don't need that anymore. Okay, so this is it. This is all we need. Okay, and I'll go ahead and delete that original folder too, just to keep things as simple as possible here, all right? Nice and easy. So again, this image folder is this one, okay? We don't need this the file, the FLA. There's our HTML, and then of course we have to have the JavaScript file, okay? We need all of this stuff. And now all we have to do is just point to that inside of WordPress, okay? Because this is live on the internet right now, okay? So that public HTML is just my own web address. Okay, and then Animate is the next folder, and Oak Leaves. So it'll be /animate/oakleaves/oakleaves.html. All right. So here's the code, nice and easy. There you go. All right, and all we're doing is just embedding it into an iframe. This is exactly how you embed a YouTube video, for example. So we have this iframe here, and then I had to set the width myself to 747 by 420. Okay, as you can see right over here. So you have to have the width and height within the iframe, okay? And I'll post this text right below the video for you, okay? So you can just grab the text, nice and easy. And then next, you need this SRC. Again, I'll let you just copy this whole code. So you have to have SRC equals quotation mark, and then you have to have the web address that is the location of your files, okay? And again, mine was, there is my web address, /animate/oakleaves/oakleaves.html. That's where it's living on my server. That's what you have to grab, okay? That has to be inside quotes, and then we just close the iframe. Nice and straightforward. Okay, and believe it or not, that's all you need to do. Okay, so see how I can just go into this web address and there's my composition? It's because it's living on my server, okay? It is live online. Okay, so believe it or not, it's this easy. Okay, just remember to be in your iframe tag. All right, let's go ahead and update this and check it out. Okay, so I'll select view page. And there you have it. Everything's working exactly how it should. It's that easy. That's how you add an Adobe Animate project to WordPress using iframes.